So they told their people, say, "Omo koto ma independent candidate." No, that is happening. The independent candidate anya to have big votes. No, and so when you call by elections now, after a near match settle, you know, then you sure say, "Obia answer the voter unya." Because MPP for ni biya tuamano, NDC for ni biya tuamano. Now continue to say, "I've said that is a strategy." So.
Okay.
I mean, should not be saying yes, and yes, and it's here because okay.
Yes,
go for 2 hours. Are you telling all then? Yamin should tell me then on short letter out. Like I said, no one go for should abstain from the elections. They should not vote at all because they are not part of it. They cannot do that. The NDC cannot come up with any press statement or any directive to their members, their branch executives, or Munko for all. Say, abstain from the elections. Do not take part. But I've been there for a week. That is what they are telling their people. That hey, yeah, yeah. But Omu youth movement near the Adinka can't care over other places. No. They are wearing a Adom t-shirt.